Anyway, for the sake of discussion, dire ni mga akon, I mean, naka-MR. Kanan sila ang gingitanan, pero dire naka-MR ang akon, so dire pwede maglabot. But anyway, for the sake of discussion, this one is also an analytical balance. I don't know kung nagana ito ya. But what I've shown you last time was analytical balance yung gagamit ko. So nagana ito ya. Oo, pero ako lang nakakagamit kay Osala, bahay ni Maguba. Oo, sunod na lang kamo. Anyway, at least ipakita ko kamo. This one is a pH meter. So, pH, meaning na measure hiyan pH. Probably, sunod, mapalitala ko na akong pH meter. Malato malatiya damon itong Taiwanese. So, this one is a pH meter. It measures the pH, the power of hydrogen, or the acidity. The acidity, not really the acidity, pero niya ito general nga acidity. Meaning, niya H3O plus nga ion nga dahil ito dito ang solution. So, complicated yan po yung discussion if you really talk about acidity. But anyway, that measures the pH. So, just don't be confused. Kaya daan mo ito concept behind. So, this one is, pag itong log mo, na-measure lang pH, pwede lang namin isurat. Of course, with reference temperature. You have to put the temperature, and then, I think may dangani gap ito yan. Pag tunlog ni mga daan, may dito niya temperature nga gahatag. Tapos, of course, the pH of a particular substance. Ah, this one is an autoclave. O, dira gapin ni Akon. Sang nagdirik po yung pinalabot. Napas ito yan. So, ito gamit is para mag-sterilize. So, mabutang kat mga glassware nga da. Labi na micro or IUBSF. Kung nagkailangan niyo nga waray, yeast, mold, o bacteria, nga adat iyong mga gagamit. Anyway, any contaminant nga biological nga buhi, virus probably, o bisan kat mag-analyze kahin COVID-19, o it mga gamit ito na i-sterilize mo. Bisan virus ito yung gina-analyze. Kaya ano, para maaram ka nga ito yung istudyuhan, an virus la, wala iba nga biological material. So that one is a autoclave na pasit niya tapos napatay, so may dat niya uras nila manong necessity pressure and temperature, so that is an autoclave. Damo pagkatali ito dito, pero I will not discuss everything na dito kay lilipong natin yung ulo kada damo, diba? Of course, I'll just be discussing the basic ngan base gaya po natin ako nakikita ibang mga laboratory. I've been in so many laboratory actually already, and these are the basic. So for fisheries and marine bio, so may dalot nga reset. Actually, nag-discuss na akong iba nga particular laha marine bio and BSF. But almost na akong mga list is basic ito yung mga laboratory. This one is a petri dish. Oh, so damot yun kan Sir Gerson na din yung trabaho. Kanyang Sir Gerson, di gani kaniyo. Mga nagre-research about, of course, mga microorganism. May maybe Mam Sweet siguro or Mam Ning. So, bayong aside, or fishing aside, labi natin ang mga researches. So, petri dish is used to culture microorganisms. Magkukulture kayo yeast, molds. Kaya naman magkukulture ka man, sir. Di mat magupay. Okay. Ginistudyuhan. And even the result of that, even for food analysis. So, you have to analyze, of course, your contaminants or the things that make food worse or make the food spoil. So that's why you have petri dishes. So ano pa ba? Of course, you have a set of pipettes. Diba? Iba-iba. Measuring pipettes. So you're seeing measuring pipettes. Ano ba tadi? You have vials. A big vial. You have here test tubes. Oh, dag ko nga test tube. Dito may mga gugting na test tube. Pakita ko yun. So anyway. So diba? Pakita la. So, may dagapag dito waray matapos nga drying rack at pagyapon. Kaya, I'm spending my own money for that. Kaya, kung nika-request natin mo, maduhin doro. So, kung gagamitin ko na, anyway, I'm not the one who's using actually this laboratory. I'm just maintaining this one. I mean, nabulig ako pag-maintain. That's why I can enter this laboratory. But usually, ano mo yung ibang maestro ginagamitin eh. Probably, when you go to higher higher application, meaning laboratory, so magamit kami ng lab. So this is not my lab, nakasulod lang. Okay, thank you guys.